life is made up of waiting now for return of the day. When we have a leader who doesn't live in a fantasy. Remember when our leaders had empathy, intellect and compassion, and the capacity to listen and make decisions based on facts. Value truth and the social contract. Organize, don't believe in lies, then we can make it through. Look out for each other, and whatever you do, don't waste your time responding to shiny objects. And don't be too distract from the truth. This is the time to be vigilant. Get through. Life is made up of waiting now for eternity.